You know, the weapons of warfare the Lord gives us are only by the Spirit. Listen to what 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 4 says. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself above the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought into the obedience of Jesus Christ. So let's pray. Father, we thank you that the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through you to the pulling down of strongholds. And today, God, I want to lift up every person that is battling an addiction, that is battling a stronghold that they just can't seem to shake. And we thank you today, God, that it's not by might, it's not by power, Lord, but it's by your Spirit. So I pray right now, God, that you would abolish every single weapon of the enemy against this person's mind, their heart, their emotions, their body, their children, their family, their marriages. God, it is you who holds the victory today. And I ask you today, Lord, that you would remove the fear, that you would break the power of this addiction. God, that you would break the power of those things that are holding them back. And I thank you for the blood of Jesus that is over them, covering them, and protecting them to give them the victory. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.